stay very close.
The nebula's all around us. Mind your torch.
Yes.
Watch out!
Oh, what is...
That's what I was talking about. Stay away from those fumes. Stay cautious. There's more.
I see them. Anything. Oh no! What? Ah! If those were here.
So what? Move.
I think he's doing it.
What?
I felt his body spasm right before it all burst.
I told you, his bond with the macula is getting stronger.
I know you're still there, Hugo. Please hold.
Yes.
Come, Hugo.
No! I'm staying.
There is nothing here for you.
This is home. This is...
Stop! You're coming with me, whether you want to or not. You hear me? He's coming with me!
You made us so angry. They're coming! Run! Stay close to the wall!
Quick, they'll tear this place apart! Thank you. We're not done yet. We should go.
Yes, I'm ready.
We still have to reach the harbor.
Wait. The village. There's something wrong with the sea.
The land is gone.
It's me.
No.
I did this.
The rats did.
I did it.
No. The Count and Countess did. Let's go. Let's just go.
Goodness. The tremors brought those bloody eggs out in the open.
Yes, they're still here.
Always. Always in my head.
Hugo.
Let him, Amicia.
You are not in charge. I am the one in charge. You obey me. You hear me? You obey me.
All right. I think they heard you.
I've never seen you do that.
Because it hurts.
I'm sorry.
The oil jars.
Soldiers.
Why do we still want the child? He'll be the end of us. He ruined everything.
This happened because he's under the influence of that defiler girl. That's why the Count wants her dead at all costs.
Let's hope it works.
Defiler? You've earned a new title, Amicia.
The Count's still alive and spreading his lies. Anyway, they're after us. Watch out.
Troy! I know you're over there!
We have to hide!
Come out, you cowards!
What the hell?
Thank you.
There's a boat over there.
Yes! Please be alive, please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
They're hanging the walls? Damn them, I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us. We don't have time. We must go.
Really? Even after what he's done? All right. We need to reach that harbor anyway. We get Arno on the way and we get out of here. Careful with the drop here.
Yes.
Here it goes.
The Balfour! It's falling! Watch out! Don't just stand there watching! Move your arses! This is their only exit route, and their time is as short as ours! Keep patrolling! Withdraw away from the defiler!
Yes, sir!
We need to jump down.
All right.
Thank you.
Count must be burying Kispals.
It must be terrible. When you see what they do to the people they catch.
Yes. We have our dead too. Most of them won't get a proper grave. Talk about brighter days. This place looks like proper hell.
The child will fix this.
The child did this.
He... the Count will teach him. He'll show him the way to shine on the world.
I just hope I'm alive to see it.
Make things a bit easier.
What's that?
The belfry. It seems to be the only way to the other side of the village. Barely hanging above the water. But
no choice, I assume.
No choice. Yes. Now, where's Arno?
We must go faster. They're going to kill him.
We're doing all we can.
If they kill him, I'll kill all of them.
You won't have to. We'll get him out of there. And Sophia, too. What can be done? Up we go.
Farewell.
Mind the drop.
Yes.
Let's go. We have to get closer.
So this is the Arno, the one they call the Wall.
Yes. We have to save him.
Even if he doesn't deserve it.
I see. You've put together quite the troop.
Climb up. Up. Up we go.
All right.
A feather. Hugo, look. I don't know what it is, but would you like to have it?
Why?
Because you like them. Here, take it.
Yes.
It will be all right. What do we have here? Time to get to work. Climb up.
Farewell.